Today we are learning story. It's named The Two Cats and the Monkey. So let's start. Tabby and Sabby were two cats. Once they found a piece of cake. They broke it into two pieces. Tabby to one piece and Sabby to another.
You have a bigger piece.
No, Tabby.
No, yours is bigger.
Sabby moved back. Monkey Bear saw them fighting. He offered to settle the matter.
Ben took a bite chair and a bite bear.
He ate it all up. Tabby and Sabby did not get any cake at all.
Moral of the story,
Ben took paper quarrel. The third person took and when they stopped it. Thank you. Bye-bye. If you like my video, then like, share and subscribe. Don't forget. Thank you. Bye-bye.